Hey buddy, what's going on? RC here. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing just great. Hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. Mine was really good. Right now, I am focusing on the ESP LTD Phoenix 1000 Deluxe, and I want to get this all wet sanded. I'm using 800 grit sandpaper. And what I want to do is smooth all this out and get it ready for the next coats of clear. The front of it, get ready for the striping, and then the coats of clear after that. So I'm gonna get right to it, start getting this thing completed, and hopefully back to the customer before Christmas. Be a nice Christmas present for him, right? So what I want to do is just level sand this out, get it all dull with very, very, very minimal, at least to next to none, of anything that's shiny on here. I don't want to cut through the clear to the color, because that might leave a mark when I put the next clear on here. So all I want to do is just smooth all this out, get rid of any dust that might have collected on top of the body, because that'll show up with the next clear coats as well. Get all the edges, all the way up to the edges. I'm block sanding this, not doing it freehanded. And I want to make sure that this is sanded even all the way down. This way, when I put the next coats of clear on there, there's no waves. And I know I'm going to have to make a couple of passes with the sanding, so let's get to it. Alright, so all the wet sanding is pretty much done. Headstock has been sanded, body's been sanded. There is no blue inside of my cup of water here, so that means I did not go through the clear coat. So I have a nice protective surface on top of the blue metal flake.